blessed Jesus Christ, the perfect radiance of the eternal Heavenly Father, who enlightens us with joy. As dusk draws in upon us and the evening lights appear, we sing our praise-filled hymns to God, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Son of God, you deserve that every age joyfully sing your praise, for you give life, and so all the world gives to you its glory. But as we come to the end of this day, we acknowledge our need of forgiveness. And so from our hearts we say, most merciful God, we confess to you before the whole company of heaven and one another that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, and in what we have failed to do. Forgive us our sins, heal us by your Spirit, and raise us to new life in Christ. Amen. With the confidence that our requests are answered, we say, calm me, O Lord, as you stilled the storm. Still me, O Lord, keep me from harm. Let all the tumult within me cease. Enfold us, Lord, within your peace. Before we sleep, we long to hear from God in his word, and tonight we listen to Psalm 143, verse 10, where we read, teach me to do what pleases you, for you are my God. Let your kindly spirit lead me on a level path. The evidence of the indwelling spirit is shown in the longing, even the delighted longing, to please God in submissive obedience to his will and to know him alone as our guide. The psalmist recognized this, and we need to do so as well. Lord God, renew us by the Spirit of your Son, so that we love your ways because we love you. And may we find in his guidance the delightful path and his gentle fellowship. I will lie down this night with God, and God will lie down with me. I will lie down this night with Christ, and Christ will lie down with me. I will lie down this night with the Spirit, and the Spirit will lie down with me. God and Christ and the Spirit be lying down with me. Thus may the peace of all peace be ours tonight and every night, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.